How to make webhooks on Discord mobile. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up Discord on your device. Now tap on the server profile and tap on the settings icon. Then tap on integrations. Then tap on webhooks. Now as you can see, webhooks can only be created on web or desktop. So go back to the home screen and open up your web browser. Then tap on the search bar and type Discord. Then tap on search. Now open up the first website. Then tap on three dots. Now enable desktop site. Then tap on open Discord in your browser. Then tap on login at the top right corner. Now enter your email address or phone number. Now enter your password and tap on login. Now at the left side of the page, simply tap on the server. Now next to the server name, tap on the drop down arrow. Then tap on server settings. Now under apps, simply tap on integrations. Now scroll to the right and tap on webhooks. Now next to webhooks, simply tap on create. Then tap on new webhook. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.